The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal and the WWE Championships. Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
To quote Pat McAfee, he looks like Brock Lesnar ate Brock Lesnar.
Think about this. Brock Lesnar spent over 16 months away from WWE after losing the WWE Championship. But now, the Beast Incarnate looks hungrier than ever.
Winner here joins rare company of double champions.
Doesn't happen often.
Absolutely, but when two titles are on the line in the same match, it's a major event.
And the competitors in this match are certainly worthy of the rare honor.
Kick to the gut.
Roman Reigns have to do tonight to beat Brock?
I don't have a definitive answer for you. I will say that I believe a lot of people Roman Reigns has finally found what we could consider the weak link in Brock Lesnar's armor, the Beast's Achilles heel, if you will. Roman is in the mind of Brock Lesnar, which is a frightful place to be.
That may be true, but to win here tonight, Roman Reigns is going to have to take a beating of a lifetime. But we've seen it before. He's willing to do that.
Look, if I know Roman, he's ready to go through hell and high water to slay the Beast.
Oh, Brock waylays him.
Closer to three than he'd like.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
That's the move.
Put down.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh.
Reigns turns that around.
And for that, since then.
Strikes. Oh, that'll break his
it.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Reigns is looking to beat respect into Lesnar.
The head of the table cinches it in.
The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast may tap out. Are you kidding me?
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
We got a cover.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Oh, just in case the first you didn't hurt, there's another.
The stomp in every single part of his body. And left since then, it just tossed their opponent.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
To Suplex City. Brock is stopping at nothing to put Roman Reigns down for good.
Oh, Lesnar!
Good tap out time. Power lock is in. Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match.
There it is.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
To champion. That has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.